Hey, Randy.
Cliff. So you still with Rick, huh?
Still here.
You in there?
Yeah, just knock.
Just put them in the wardrobe, all right? What's it gonna hurt? Then if you need them, you got them, all right?
Then I gotta have a conversation with that wardrobe assistant, and man, she's a bitch. I just don't, right, please.
Look, Randy, I'm asking you to help me out, man. If the answer's no, the answer's no. Not no with excuses.
Hey, man, this ain't a Andy McLaughlin picture, you know? And I can't afford to hire a bunch of guys that smoke cigarettes and sit around talking to each other all day on the chance that I might use them. I got a 4-man team here, Rick. If I need more than that, I got to get it approved. And, you know, I got to look after my dudes.
Hey, and if your dudes were a better match for me, I'd say, oh, okay, you got me. But that's not the case, and you know it. He's a great match for
me. Yeah,
yeah. No. Hey, you could do anything you want to him. Throw him off a building, right? Light him on fire. Hit him with a Lincoln, right? Get creative. Do whatever you want. He's just happy for the opportunity.
Rick?
Yeah.
I don't dig him. And I don't dig the vibe he brings on a set.